The world's leading electric vehicle company announced record deliveries this past quarter. Tesla delivered 310,000 EVs in the first quarter. That was 68% more than last year. Not too shabby. Elon Musk and team continue to sell vehicles as fast as they can produce them. And production has been quite a challenge. Shortages of semiconductors and inflation in the prices of aluminum and nickel made the record results even more impressive. Musk thanked his employees and critical suppliers for saving the day. Tesla now accounts for 70% of all electric vehicles in the U.S., and the company is pushing the frontiers of self-driving technology that will reinvent ground transportation. More sales records are ahead as Tesla opened a new factory in Berlin and will shortly open another factory in Austin. The scale and automation at these factories is truly something to behold. Let's take a look at a video the company released to highlight the sophistication of the new Giga-Berlin factory. You'll have a new appreciation for high-tech manufacturing.